leave a sweet little innocent girl like me alone.
Why did you come? Why did you come with them?
I can help you with?
Dr. Eggman!
If you value your life, you will tell me where Sonic and Tails are.
Literally liability the character. Oh, well, there's Tails. Guess you found him. Do I have to fight Tails? Oh. God damn it, I think I do.
Business first, shall we, Sonic? Hand over the Chaos Emerald.
Maybe Tails is easier than Eggman.
Talk about your good friend. That is, if you really care for her.
Handing over the fake emerald, I can kill two birds with one stone.
Put the emerald down right there and back off.
Look at that smug ass grin.
A big time villain, Doctor.
Whoa.
Whoa. Oh no.
You thought you could trick me with that fake emerald, didn't you?
I did.
How did you know it wasn't the real one?
Because you just told me, Fox Boy.
What? I love that expression. Sometimes expressions speak louder than words.
Take care of yourself.
Farewell, Sonic the Hedgehog.
What, you're sending him back to Earth? Oh, that's right, I forgot it blows up. Been a while.
Now we have some unfinished business to take care of. If you give me the real emerald, I will release you both. That's my promise.
I will release you both back to the world that I'm about to destroy. What the fuck? Seems logical. And here we go. Please tell me he doesn't just spam a laser that covers the whole screen.
I'll never forgive you for this.
Alright. We're doing it. Okay. So we are doing this. I have to actually play the game. Fuck.
What have you done to Sonic?
What have you done to Sonic? Okay.
To lock on when Tails comes close or when you're behind him.
No! Stop hitting me! What? Oh! He fucked up? What? I killed him? I mean, naturally, right? I killed him. It wasn't that hard. Well, at least we're not gonna have another montage like we did in the vice versa version.
I guess he was just a regular hedgehog after all.
Yeah. Probably the most average animal I've ever seen in my life.
The power creates a miracle.
Six of them. Just an average hedgehog.
I don't think so. So that was your plan from the very beginning. Or was it a direct order from the president? Now I know who you are. You're that government spy, Rouge the Bat, aren't you?
So you did your homework, is that it? I would say that's an invasion of privacy.
I can say the same thing about you.
It looks like things aren't quite going your way. My job was huh. I thought it was time to take what's mine and get out of this place.
You are one pathetic creature.
Look who's talking. What about you? Here are the results of the research project called the Ultimate Life Form. But if this...
It's the Bio Lizard!
Ultimate Life Form named Shadow, then exactly who or what is standing in front of me?
God, the audio balancing is the most irritating thing in the entire world.
If you want to live, leave the Chaos Emeralds where they are. The fake emerald is good enough for you.
Do you actually believe that you're the real Shadow?
No
Even
doubt.
Even your memories might not be real, you know?
Even if my memories are not real, it's still me, Shadow. And I will fulfill my promise to Maria. It's the only thing that matters to me.
That's a fair point. Even if his memories are someone else's, he is now living as that person in a different body, right? Oh shit, I forgot we had a whole other stage here, dude. Let's go. This is a fun one, I think. Or maybe it's not, who knows. Let's just skip that nonsense. Oh, yeah? That's true. Pardon me, I want that. Alright. Gonna ignore that. See you later. Oh, no! I'm dead. Oh, I like the little meteor trail. It's a nice touch. I got a checkpoint here? Oh, shit. Can I play the game? Thank you. All I really wanted. God damn, dude. What's over here? I see shit over here. Oh, it's a free one man. Oh, this is skippable, right? With the broken ass move known as spin dash. Where am I? I'm here. Perfect. Can that blow up? Thank you. And I executed it flawlessly. No, I had a feeling that would happen. Not even joking. Can you farm 1-ups in this game? I highly doubt it. You are absolutely shitting me. Hey guys, who wants to play a new game? It's called... This is gonna be like a 15-20 minute episode. Because some shit is pretty dumb. Yeah, so what is in this now? It's empty. You couldn't even replace it with rings? Really? Real mature. Real mature, buddy. Can't just let bygones be bygones. Can you? Can you? You can't just let me not slip through the floor. I'm so done. Maybe it's too late in the evening for me to be doing this. Who knows? I don't know. There we go. Look at that. All we had to do was not greed. Why didn't anybody just tell me that? Where does this go? Well, it doesn't look like it goes anywhere important, so I'm not gonna worry about it. Wow, was that so difficult that you had to die 4 times doing it? Apparently. Jesus. So, it's been a while since I've ever, like, told a story or mentioned anything about me. So maybe I should do something like that, huh? Maybe I should get in the spirit of the Let's Play, huh? Since I guess that's what this boils down to at the end of the day. So in order to do that, I think I'm gonna tell a story that's not at all about me. And what? How on earth? Yeah, I felt like that one was my fault too. It was good. I'm not gonna press any buttons. There we go. Yeah, so, it's a story from work, actually. An officer I work with. If you don't remember, I work at a detainment facility. So, not really criminals, just, you know, people who are in unfortunate circumstance of being caught in the wrong place at the wrong time. That's really all I'm gonna say about that. I'm not an officer myself. I just make food in the kitchen sometimes. But the officer working a while back, this is actually a pretty old story. He told me back when he was on a Navy vessel. I don't remember if he was actually in the Navy or what, but he was like fairly high ranking. He wasn't like captain of the ship or anything like that, but he got to be in the same room as said captain / sergeant or whatever they call the man who's at the top of the vessel. I would imagine it's a captain, but you know, the rankings and stuff are different depending on where you are, so. Ooh, I'm not gonna get those rings. Ooh. Yeah, so, basically he said one morning he was, fucked. He fell off the space colony Ark and died. No, that's not what he said. He said, one morning he was eating breakfast, in the break room with the captain. And it's just the two of them in there, I guess. And it's, like, early morning. And this is just how much power this guy has, and he told me when he was telling me the stories, like, this is when I realized exactly how much power these guys can have. And it's actually hilarious. I guess what happened is when they were eating breakfast, a sunbeam was coming, shining in through the window, and it was hitting him. It was hitting the captain in the, directly in the eyes. I can't go this way. This does not feel good. I don't like this, but we're doing it. So yeah, it was hitting him directly in the eyes. He could have just moved to the seat right next to him, would have fixed the problem entirely. Instead, he pulled out his radio. Where the fuck am I going? Did I not just come this way? I guess not. This is looking pretty different. Pulls out his radio, and he tells the ship, he tells the, guy who is in charge of steering, I'm really dead off that? What the hell hit me? This game, I don't know. Sometimes I don't feel like I could have seen what even killed me, but regardless. Wow, that's some gravity right there. Oh, you cannot charge a spin dash here. So he pulls out his radio and he's like, Can we get the ship to turn like 15 degrees west or whatever direction, he says. We'll say west for the sake of it. It's been a long time since I've heard the story, so these details are probably not accurate. But yeah, he requests the ship to be turned like 5 degrees or some really minuscule number so that they're still on course, but like, it changes the sunbeam ever so slightly so it's not in his eyes. And the guy whose perspective is telling the story, he's just like, wow, I can't believe he has the power. He didn't have to get up. He could have just moved to another seat. But instead, he changed the entire direction of thousands of people, or hundreds of people, however many are on this boat. It's you have the power to do that, so like, I guess why not, right? Can't say that I'd probably do the same thing unless I'd been doing it for fucking years and I just wanted to flex, you know. Don't know if he wanted to flex, but that's my story that someone else told me and didn't even happen directly to me. Isn't that fun, guys? I want this level to end. I've died like, what is it, like 5 times already? It's pretty nuts. We're still going. And I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die again to some random bullshit that I can't see. Yeah? Yeah, Shadow? You alright there, buddy? Ultimate life form? Ultimate life form? Please? Please? Shadow! Shadow! Please! Why is that one spin so fucking fast, dude? There it is. If I died right there at the end of the level, that would have been the worst. Would have been the actual worst. Alright, so that's that. Next time, we're gonna finish Dark Story because we're basically done with it.
I guess I'm not at full power here.
Yeah, that's what it is, Shadow. That's what it is.